Well, hello everyone. This is Richard Kadish, owner and broker in charge of Go Gated Realty, Hilton Head Island and Bluffton, South Carolina. And today is October 24th, 2018. We're on Hilton Head Island in Sea Pines at 5 Calibogue Cay Road. We're here to see this beautiful house that has a total of 4,268 square feet, three bedrooms, three and a half bathrooms. It's listed for sale today with Keller Williams Realty for $1,295,000. I'm showing it to you as a buyer's agent with 42 years of Hilton Head Island and Bluffton real estate experience. There's a lot of beautiful details in this house. I'm looking forward to showing it to you. Before we go in, let's just take a look around this yard. It is 1.19 acres with this circular drive, plenty of parking over here, an oversized two-car garage. This house has a private swimming pool and a lagoon view. It is currently in a vacation rental program, so I'm happy to be able to show it to you because it's rented so much. I'm told that it rents for $110,000 a year, which is really, really strong. Well, again, my name, Richard Kadish, and my company is Go Gated Realty. And I'm the Gated Community Specialist, ladies and gentlemen. And both Go Gated Realty and Gated Community Specialist are federally registered trademarks. And of course, Sea Pines is a gated community with two marinas, several golf courses, Harbourtown, South Beach. There's so much here. It's really the granddaddy of the island developments. And in many ways, the developer Charles Fraser and his brother really wrote the book on destination resort development in the United States. Let's talk about this house. Beautiful double brick stairway leading to the front door. And I suppose I should say double front door because that's what we have, with beautiful carriage lights. I think when we go through this home, you'll see why people love to vacation here. It's really a home run as far as the vacation rental income goes. And our line of sight when we come in is directly across the high volume living room. It goes up two stories. This house does have a second floor. And the house, by the way, is sold furnished. Very tastefully too, very tastefully furnished. Clearly a fireplace to the left there. Our dining room, family room and kitchen off to the right. We're gonna see all of that. Before we do, let's take a quick look out back and see this beautiful swimming pool. This piece of land stretches all the way from the house down to Calibogue Cay Road, one of the most, one of the most bestest. It's one of the best streets in Sea Pines, at least in my opinion. It goes out, has a deep water side with deep water docks, a canal side with canal docks, beautiful marsh views, very quiet back in here. Now this house is one that could be a great vacation rental property, which clearly by the numbers it is. But it's the kind of house that you could move into in retirement. So rather than being over in the touristy parts of Sea Pines, this house here would provide a beautiful place, a quiet place to be for the owner who might today like to have a lot of vacation rental income, and tomorrow they might like to move in and have this as their primary residence or a second home without rental. So you have good options. The living room goes up a full two stories, and we will go up and see the second floor when we finish with the first floor. There's a loggia across there with a second bedroom to the right, a third bedroom to the left. First, let's take a look at this dining area. It's a beauty. Lovely coffered ceilings. We have a wall treatment here on the walls that, I'm not talking about this metal window, if you want to call it that. I'm talking about the walls have some custom painting, and I think that's what it is because it's not wallpaper. We're going to see some more of that in the kitchen. But the furniture is high quality. The whole house is high quality. There are lots of details in this house, and I'm going to try to point them out to you as we go. Well, we can't miss this beautiful lantern dining room hanging ceiling light. It's just outstanding. Lots of trim details. We're going to see crown molding, although I may not show it to you, but there's crown molding in most every room. Lots of beautiful woodworking. Here's our family room with beautiful private views out into the woods, the lagoon, the swimming pool. Our informal dining area is here. And we have a lot of oak floors. When we get to the second floor, we're going to see oak treads going up to the second floor, and the entire second floor has the same oak. And here's our kitchen with a contemporary open plan, open to the family area where we're standing. Let's just take a stroll around and see what we see. Great cabinet details, beautiful corbels. Bookshelves, a little bit of a wine rack there. Granite tops, of course, under cabinet lighting, glass fronts on some of these cabinets. And we have a nautical pattern going here with the you can't see it very well from here, but over here you can see it pretty well. In the trim above the cabinets, there's a nautical, a rope pattern, which is echoed in our handles and pulls. Obviously not your typical handle or pull. And then we have, for a kitchen sink, Another detail that you just don't see very often. It's a hammered copper double sink with a beautiful patina. Just the type of thing you just don't see very often. There's also a similar copper sink in the hallway half bathroom. Of course, we have the stainless appliances. All of this is open. Another distinctive hanging light fixture, in addition to many recessed ceiling fixtures, by the way. Lots of details in this house. I really enjoy pointing them out. Details in the tile. We're going to see that in the bathrooms as well. In the tile floors. In the cabinet design. Over here we have a desk. And just beautiful cabinets. Let's just take a closer look at the family room before we move on. We have the plantation shutters, ceiling fans. The furniture is included, ladies and gentlemen, so it's worth showing you some of the details and how tastefully this is done. Wonderful areas to sit and relax as a vacationer. Number 5, Calibogue Cay. And sea pines. I think if I checked in here on vacation, I think I'd be very happy. Our front foyer hallway where along the way we have a washer and dryer and some shelving and a closet. Yes, a window with a plantation shutter, cabinets. Here's the half bath I was telling you about with a distinctive cabinet. There's beauty in every room here. Beauty in every room. Clearly, you can feel the architect's touch in all the different details. Let's go see the master bedroom as we cross the foyer here. Now, there is a large downstairs bonus area. We're going to go down there after we see the second floor and the primary bedroom, also called the master bedroom. A pair of double doors with this great swimming pool, lagoon, and woods view. And double doors take us into the primary bathroom. A beautifully tiled floor, the focal point being that deep soaking and jetted tub, sconce lights left and right, plantation shutters. And in the middle of the floor, we have some of the tile detail that I was telling you about. Beautiful pattern here. And you'll see the little accents, the diamond accents. We're gonna see those here and there, like in the shower surround. At the top. And that light is coming from a beautiful skylight, by the way. And to the right of the shower, we have a tower, a cabinet tower, on one of the two vanities. The vanities have granite tops with distinctive lavatories and hardware. All of the colors are soft. The design is timeless. Accents and features that will stand the test of time. Well, what a bathroom. And we have his and her closets left and right. The one on the right is locked, being used as an owner's closet, but I'm sure it's about the same size as this one. What a big oversized bedroom this is. Beautiful bathroom. Split floor plan in the sense that the master is on the first floor. Our second and third bedrooms are upstairs. And we have an overflow area downstairs. We're going to go see that as soon as we finish this. Wood treads, oak floor throughout this second floor. These plantation shutters are so attractive, and many of my buyers note their beauty and really like them. I would be among those people. Well, these two bedrooms each have a private bathroom, very high quality, distinctive granite top. Tile floor, beautiful shower, frameless enclosure. That is limestone, a limestone surround with a niche. Timeless design, ladies and gentlemen. Stone is a timeless building material. I think that's why we're attracted to it. Beauty, luxury, timeless building features. There's also a beautiful skylight in here as well. And again, the furniture is included. Very tasteful. Looks very comfortable to me. And the second floor loggia, open to the living room. We don't want to miss the beautiful design on the ceiling or some of those high windows. The living room cluster bringing in all kinds of light here on October 24th. It's about 75 degrees today. Our vacation season continues up until about Thanksgiving. We have the opposite of the Florida vacation season, which generally goes from Thanksgiving to Easter, that is in Florida. Well, our vacation season goes from Easter to Thanksgiving in general sense. Many, many people, however, like to come in the off season to Hilton Head Island, because the rates are generally lower. All of the golf costs less. And this room has a private bathroom, a high window, and a beautiful shower with a great earth tone color. And once again, very tasteful details, timeless details. It's a timeless way to build, ladies and gentlemen. That's what we're looking at here, a timeless way to build. It's traditional, but contemporary in many ways. And to the right, we have a walk-in closet. And then an attic access. No need to go in there. We don't want to miss this built-in couch or bed. This house just has a lot of subtle beauty, a lot of obvious beauty. Well, let's go downstairs. I'll give you my contact information as we go. Invite you to call or email so that we can get acquainted and work together. I'm a buyer's agent. I don't work for the listing agency. I don't work for C-Pines. I work for my buyers with the right agreement, of course, which is easy to do. I'm only paid by the commission, which is in this house, and the price of this house. I'm only paid at closing if you buy and when you close. So it just doesn't cost anything more to have me work with you as your buyer's agent. It's kind of a no-brainer. In South Carolina, you have the right to have an agent on your side, every listed home. And a builder-type property has an agent that represents the builder, developer, seller. Well, I represent buyers. And I'll be happy to answer your questions about that at any time. I just invite you to call. Now, this is the overflow area. It's described by the owner as the overflow area. So the house is being advertised as 3 bedrooms, 3.5 bathrooms. That's what you saw upstairs. But with this overflow area, with the distinctive paneling, The bonus area would be another term for it. All of this furniture is included. So we actually have three floors to this home. The ground floor, the middle floor, the living floor where the master bedroom is, and then the top floor where we have those two bedrooms and the loggia. Take a quick look out here. Oversized two-car garage is set up for vacationing right now with all these bicycles. They're also included in the price. I suppose the ping pong table is as well. Great game room. I'm told that this house actually sleeps 14 people. Well, I haven't counted all the beds, all the places where people can sleep, but again, I know that to rent at $110,000 a year, that is just a grand slam home run in the world of rental properties, especially if you're not right up on the beach. So we have some storage areas under here. I won't go there. Your pool equipment is out of the weather. So here's how you can reach me. Again, my name, Richard Kadesch, K-A-D-E-S-C-H, 843-684-2933. That's my cell number, 843-684-2933. My email address, rich@gogated.com. That's R-I-C-H at G-O-G-A-T-E-D.com. And my website, gogated.com. Well, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching this video. I really enjoyed showing you this absolutely beautiful, fantastic home at 5 Calibogue Cay Road. And you can go to gogated.com and search all the properties for sale in Sea Pines, homes, condominiums, building lots, not just in Sea Pines, but anywhere in the Hilton Head Island and Bluffton area. And what I would invite you to do that. I also invite you to call or email. Let's get acquainted. Let's work together to find the right home and community for you. It could be Sea Pines. It could be this house. Perhaps you're thinking about relocating for retirement and would like to consider a age-restricted community. Perhaps many things. Perhaps you're looking for a inexpensive property. Any number of things. I've been working in the real estate market here originally as a builder, a licensed South Carolina builder, and then as a broker. It's been now 43 years. So I welcome the opportunity to work with you. I'm sure we'll have success together. What a great house. So please call, please email. I'll send you a list. What I do with many of my clients, I send them a list of all of the properties that could possibly meet their needs in a format that updates automatically. It saves my clients a lot of time. They like it very much. There is no cost or obligation for that service. And I just need to know a little bit more about, need to know about what you're looking for, things that are important to you relating to your budget. If you're looking for a house or a condo, or if you'd like to build, I love helping my buyers with building new homes, comparing builders, comparing communities, new homes to resales, whatever it is. When we get into the rental category like this, we often crunch numbers. We compare rental companies. I'm here to help. I work for you, the buyer. And again, with 43 years of local Hilton Head Island and Bluffton real estate experience, I'm sure that I can share advice that you can trust. I'm sure I can help you in many ways. So thank you again for watching this video. If you liked it, there are more at the Go Gated channel on YouTube. So please subscribe. And I look to hear from you soon.